36 wins and only 5 losses. Please stay seated for the presentation of medals and trophies. we direct your attention to the field for the presentation of the first and second place team and individual awards for the Class 2015 Class 4A IHSA Baseball Tournament. Presenting medallions and trophies are members of the IHSA Board of Directors attending the tournament. They are John Stimler of Chicago Mount Carmel, Robert Notling of Tinley Park Andrew, and Peter Groom of Oak Park Fenway. At this time, please meet the Caravan of Chicago Mount Carmel, who finished the 2015 season in second place with a final record of 36 wins and 5 losses. Principal John Stimler, Athletic Director Dan LeCount, Trainer Doug Off, Head Coach Ryan Hurry, Assistant Coach Jeff Enright, Assistant Coach Ishmael Yarquez, Assistant Coach Paul Nakaza, and Assistant Coach Thomas Stelmasi. And the players from Mount Carmel. Number one, Jake Lenti. Jeremy Houston. Jack Pappas. Bobby Seymour. Cale Thomas. Cameron Hoop. Kevin Brown. Zion Pettigrew. Josh Stowers. Aaron Chandler. Sam Johnson. Mike Lorenzi. Alec Thomas. Nick Wheeler. Justin Woodard. AJ Lewis. Neil Novosa. Kenny Coble. Danny Sanchez. Gabe Chavez. Bailey Egan. Nelson Munoz. Malik Carpenter. Jordan Vitaleski. Scott Capers. The Carmel, Mount Carmel Caravan. Jimmy Jeffries. Mike Mayday. Jackson Dvorak. Justin Heinberg. Jody Strick. Mike Jarrett. Alex Griffin. Reed McCool. Colin Arola. Sean Harper. Jackson Stulis. Connor Creed. Matt Wasnes. Kevin Fitzgerald. Tom Kelly. Kyle Strzok. Jake Carlson. Connor Filke. The Celtics of Providence High School. Direct your attention to the table behind home plate. Will Coach Hurry and the captains of Mount Carmel High School please step forward to receive the second place trophy. Please step forward to receive the first place trophy.